Kimberly O'Connor. Three other teenagers were injured, one critically, in the single vehicle incident in Knocknaheeny just before midnight. Gardaí are appealing for witnesses to come forward.
The four teenagers were travelling in a 19-year-old Seat Toledo car, which went out of control near a roundabout on the busy Harbourview Road in Knocknaheeny just before midnight last night. 16-year-old Kimberly O'Connor, the front seat.